In this recording, we will learn about Worklets and how to configure your landing pages. When you sign into Workday, you will start on the home page. The icons on the home page are called Worklets. They provide access to groups of related tasks and reports as links. Worklets organize tasks and reports by functional area and can be added or removed as allowed by your organization. Click the Settings icon to configure the home page. To add an additional worklet, click the plus sign. This will insert a new row immediately below the plus sign. Click the minus sign to remove a worklet. Change the order of the layout of the worklets by using the up and down arrows to move each worklet around the page. Now let's add a new worklet. Selections of worklets are visible and are based on your security group. We'll add the expenses worklet. Click OK to save the changes and view the confirmation page. Your company can make some configuration choices as part of Workday implementation. This includes the ability to identify required and optional worklets. The required worklets will be preloaded when you sign into Workday for the first time and can't be removed. The optional worklets will also be preloaded, but can be removed and added back at any time. You can click Done to return to the home page and view your changes. Here we can see the expenses worklet. This concludes the How to Navigate Using Worklets recording.